Try this out again. Do I have Fall Guys updated? I don't think I do. Happy Lunar New Year. All right. Now the game audio is test, test, test. This is me talking normally.
Fire emblem. Engage.
Okay, this is fine. I have like tons of support to do. Ugh. Right, it's not too many. Just knock these out.
Did you need something from me, Prince Alchrist? I see. You are pretending to ignore me.
I still refuse to forgive you. You know why. How else should I behave in the presence of someone who helped to murder my father?
I apologize for my part in your father's death.
You do?
I know an apology can't heal your wounds, or really achieve much at all. But we are now allies. I think it's important we find what common ground we can and meet each other halfway. That is why I'm taking this crucial first step. I am truly sorry about your father.
Princess Ivy, I used to fear your family and your country. I never dreamed we'd end up on the same side. Life is so unpredictable. It pushes us forward, ready or not. From now on, I promise to do my best to find that common ground you mentioned.
Thank you. But you should know that staring is rude.
You're right.
At least we're looking in the same direction.
Yes, I see it! Princess Ivy, dinner tonight shall be... bum ba ba da ba, vegetable stir-fry!
I see.
Your response is very underwhelming. Do you dislike stir-fry?
I don't have strong feelings about the menu.
Then what does it mean when your face wears this dubious look?
I am thinking. You have the ability to see the future. You never predict anything important, but your predictions are correct every single time.
Kind of you to notice.
It was not a compliment. I don't understand how you do it. I find it unsettling.
I am unsettling? Why?
You are an unknown quantity. I dislike unknown quantities.
You dislike me, Princess Ivy. Wait. Even if you do not like me, I like you enough for both of us.
You are a strange one, Kagetsu.
There you are. There is your joy. To bring such joy to your face is at least some compensation for your dislike.
Oops. What do these two even have to talk about?
Thank you, Jean. Princess Saline, the tea produced in your hometown, there is joy in each and every...
Ah, in that case, my mother will be over the moon.
Your mother?
She works at a tea shop back. You've probably had tea brewed from leaves that...
I see. Do...
I will. Praise...
Would you like to join me? We can brew some tea leaves from your home and...
Oh, I've done... I'll be looking forward.
As shall I.
All right, let's get in there. One mission, and then sleep, I guess. Maybe. I'm kind of tired.
I don't see any Illusion soldiers yet.
They're likely headed for the castle. We better go to Flora Port. That's the port closest to Fearnay Castle. You might remember it from your first time here.
Right. My first time here. I was so taken in by those beautiful rolling hills. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Oh no.
Smoke. From the northeast.
That's the direction of Flora Port. Oh, they must have... No, no, no.
Let's go. Flora.
Why would they do this? These people aren't soldiers. Farmers live here. Families.
Don't give in to despair, Alfred. For your kingdom's sake, we have to be strong. There are more Illusion warships off the coast. If we need to fend off the incoming vessels and then rescue as many villagers as we can.
Oh dear, what a mess. Ugh, and the smell from that smoke, it's really quite horrid.
Zephia! And Vale, you two? I'm guessing this is your handiwork.
No, absolutely not. We only just got here. I heard you'd be coming to Fearnay and I wanted to talk.
Why do you think we're here? Because we saw Illusia's army coming. Your army. The one that's burning Flora to the ground. You're Sombron's daughter. How can you not know what his forces are doing?
I'm not sure. Gris, did you order this attack? Is that how you knew where to go? Gris, tell me!
Sure, I knew about the attack, but I'm not the one who gave the order.
Well then, who did? What monster told our forces to attack a town of innocent people?
Why, it was you.
What?
The homes up in smoke. The people burning to death, crying for help, any help at all. It was your design. Your command.
Mine?
We finally made it. What did I miss?
We beat the shit out of you.
Forgive our lateness. There was a complication.
It was literally us.
Arnie? Mavir?
Hey, Lady Vale! Hope you've had some rest after that long trip. Guess I'm a little late. But I am ready and raring to kill everyone in town, like you said!
What? Why would you do such a horrible thing? Those are innocent people!
Innocent? It's not like you to care about that.
Oh, I get it. You switched, huh? You're the boring one.
Switched? The boring... What do you mean? Someone explain this to me!
All right. It was a chore dealing with you anyway. I'll tell you the truth. You should hear this as well, Divine One.
The truth?
You want to know why you're clueless? Why you can't remember ordering the attack? Because it was the other Lady Vale's doing, along with every other move we've made.
The other Vale?
Lord Sombron desired a fell child suitable to carry on his legacy. You disobeyed him, failed to use your fell dragon powers. Wished for peace. You were a defect, unworthy of your parentage. Thus, Lord Sombron gave me the power to make a few adjustments.
What adjustments?
What did you do to her?
It was simple, really. I strengthened your draconic impulses the teensiest bit. Then you thought nothing of killing humans. You embodied Lord Sombron's will. Killing Lumera, stealing the rings, unleashing the corrupted across Elios. All you're doing.
That's why I kept waking up in places I didn't recognize.
Yes. As your consciousness slept, the other was awake, carrying out her work. Think of it. You fighting the corrupted that you had created. But it gets better. The fell dragon's daughter and the divine dragon became friends. Hilarious, isn't it? And pathetic.
No. No! I'm sorry. You were right. I've done horrible things.
The person who killed my mother and stole our rings, it was Vale, but not...
Yep.
There you have it, Lady Vale. I'd say the misunderstanding has been resolved.
Sephia, Gris, Marnie, Mavir, you weren't my friends. I'm alone. I've always been alone.
Vale, it's all right, please. Let me help you.
How about no?
From this point on, I no longer have any need of you. Sleep now. Go on. Drift off into a dream.
No!
Time to wake up, Lady Vale. We do need you. I know how disappointed you would be if you were to miss the bloodshed.
You're a liar! Nothing like that!
Thank you for waking me, Zephia. I've been so looking forward to having some fun. Fetch me the ring of the Hero King.
Yes, as you wish.
Marth!
And my hounds, prepare yourselves as well.
Whatever you desire, my lady.
How exciting this is. I hope they have the endurance to at least resist a little. It's no fun if they just die. Right? Don't you agree? You know, seeing as how I don't share memories with that pathetic little girl, I simply had no idea you and I were friends now. I hope that you can forgive my rudeness.
Your apology means nothing to me. You're not Vale. Give her back!
Rest assured that I am Vale. Yes. In fact, I am Vale in her truest form. Only one of us deserves the honor of calling the Great Bell Dragon her father. That honor belongs to me and me alone.
My friends, it's time to fight!
What has Sabran been up to this whole time? Just chilling?
Oh, that's right. I have an exciting surprise for you.
Ivy, and you, Divine Dragon.
King Hyacinth! Father! You're alive?
He's not. This is corrupted Hyacinth.
You mean?
Looks good as new, Not like Father's King Morian. I can do much better than that. When I create the corrupted, they're just like themselves. But at times, that can be a hindrance.
This is unimaginable.
Princess Ivy earned this.
Why me?
For stealing the rings from Destinia Cathedral. Ever since then, I have longed for vengeance. Hyacinth, I intended to give you the ring of the Lady of the Plains, but your daughter stole it. Take this instead. The ring of the Sage Lord.
Yes, Lady Vale.
You would have me fight my own father? No. You can't treat people like this. Don't you understand how cruel this is?
Cruel? This is easily the most fun I've ever had. Speaking of fun, all of the emblem rings are here. 6 on your side, 6 on mine. There's no telling who might win.
Vale.
Now then, let the killing begin.
Oh, it's gonna be very one-sided because you're gonna lose all your people. Ooh, let me do this. Oh god, there's like no one here. Alright, I guess we're just gonna do fucking Lords and no one else. Ooh. Forgot. We got you. Oh Jesus. Not you, probably you. I feel like I haven't used Is that every lord? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. That's everyone. And the extras. Such a meh skill. God, level 10? What happened?
Aye. Leave it to me.
Lucina,
let's go.
Is there anyone else that has
Erica, I'm honored.
Yep, this looks about right. Wait, actually, isn't Elkrist? Oh, he is here. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Pretty good. I'm a fire fuck. Nothing. Oh, I can never. Houses I have to like protect or anything? No, I'm just like a people. This one just alpha split. Him.
I hear you.
Let's go.
Okay.
Oops. Does she have one?
Yes.
You got it. Of course.
For you, anything. Shall we?
Choice is yours.
Like, who's your girlfriend? Why did I give it to her?
Here goes.
Did you even get for engaging? Did you get that and that? That's kind of it.
Another kill for me.
Good.
Sorry.
I forgot your max level. Jesus Christ, Fram.
You hit me, I hit you. Let's get this pain party started. Allow me!
Ow.
Remember this.
Did he get hit? He died to a clone? You know, if I was smart, I would have healed. Man, even after all that,
a good fight.
Plus 14 is not enough. That's what the AI chose to do. I didn't want you anyways.
Oh,
All right, Tamara, get in there. Oh. Will she be able to live? Is the question. Why is this guy like this? Shit. All right, I'm not making it. God dang it, Fall Guys. Damn it. Yep. I'll get in the next one. Whatever Fall Guys decides to start loading. Any day now, Fall Guys. Oh, baby. I have 18 strength. Olga known. Or the five. Five uses.
Later.
You shouldn't die randomly, right?
All in a day's work.
Always get speed. It took that long for Fall Guys to load. What the hell? What's going on? Still loading.
Here.
I think I can change my way. I'm greedy.
From me to you. It's decided.
Wait, does she only have thunder? Ah, frick. Whoops. Wait a darn second, I fucked up. Again. Wait. Ooh. Why? She has no HP. Noted. Why is everything on fire? Bring it back. Oh, it's really chugging. Alright, Tamara, you got it. Just gotta tank literally every hit. Okay, never mind.
Is this really? Please, don't leave us! Don't die here!
It's kinda rough. Especially when you're like, trolling. Come on, man, really? Damn it, Alfred. Good. I ask.
With him at my side, I'm invincible. You're going down for sure.
That's why everything is on. Okay, maybe I can't do this off the board.
I won't let anyone die. Here goes.
Yeah, no shot, man. You got chill.
It's decided. Was that too much?
She do. Not at all. Unless. Fuck up.
I had no choice but to win.
All right.
Okay, cool. This is a pickle, to say the least. How do you get over here? Baby. Hog. How do you play this game again? I don't really remember. I think I play this game on controller usually. Let me in. Let me in. It's Hatsune Miku. There's Among Us in this. Get knocked out. This delay is a little. There's so many Among Uses. Oh my god. Now we're back in the day where you couldn't choose your Fall Guys name. Good time. Not the fruit shoot. That Give me new games. What the? Didn't they add like 20 new ones or something? Minutes. Oh god, it's this one. What was it? Right click to dive? It's hooked. Hatsune Miku! No! Piece of Among Us. This is so stressful. Holy hell. I'm about to be first to die. Okay, I'm gonna just fuck over here. Oh, it's not much.
Thank you.
Alright, that's enough of that. It's only like
it's all training.
A month. Okay. I could just have tried a full-on retreat. Oh, I didn't get elixirs. Dude, only to 17. So that's beer. Alright, that's my own fault.
Guess I didn't train hard enough.
Defeated. After all. If I
might need to redo this. Yes. Yeah, I'm not gonna do this. I'm just running there for my boys.
Here I go.
That was smart. Oh, these worms suck. good.
Please, don't worry.
For the Divine Dragon.
Hello? I want you- what? Alright. Those have failed. Healing.
Whatever you need.
Alright, Tamara, you got it. Wait, so I can just walk? Oh.
I remember nothing. That look on your face, is it fear or hatred?
Oh yeah. One damage.
I'm so glad you came. Quite a backdrop, isn't it? Flora looks much prettier up in flames. I knew you'd come if I set her ablaze, and the corrupted that frightened you so much. They're not so scary this way, are they?
Are you talking about King Hyacinth?
Yes.
I thought seeing him would make you smile. We are friends after all. Oh, but we had a falling out, didn't we? The other veil must be simply heartbroken.
24. What? What?
Is this really how it ends?
Please, don't leave us.
All right, bring it back. I really fucked up there, alright. Oh, I can do that. You're gonna kill them. What? What was his chance of hitting before, actually?
I remember.
Yeah, man. All right, I'm gonna just skip.
You have my respect.
No way, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, shit, though. What if I just punched her in the face? I swear to God, you're one damage. What? How? I feel like it's my best interest to kill that guy right now. I should have gone for Veil. This guy's defense is cranked. I should probably kill the healer. No, I can't do that. Alright, we'll just chip him down. I don't really know what else to do.
Father. I've not seen you since we were at the Brodean border. That was our farewell. In this life, at least.
It need not be. I can appeal to Lord Sombra.
No. You are... not you. I will not cling tearfully to my father's shadow. But I am grateful for this. Grateful for the chance to thank you. Say goodbye. And tell you that as Illugia's queen, I will surpass you.
Come and get it!
God damn it. Why the bad? What? Three less damage, yeesh. Alright, no one's gonna be doing any damage to anyone. Chris, what a Chad. Oh, Alchrist, no. Oh, Alchrist. Alright, I have to punch people really hard.
Here goes.
Who the hell is back here? Oh, shit.
I had to stop you.
I'll protect you.
Oh, Lord. You keep critting for him. Dragon.
Unforgivable.
Nice. Very nice. Alright, that's fine. I've only had this lawnmower equipped. Fuck! He's dead. He's alive. Yeah, what the hell? Now he's dead.
I've drawn Lafon, the card of the end. Am I?
Oh. Oh.
I will stop at nothing to protect Lady Vale.
That was Feratu. Is he using magic? I think they don't disengage. Oh shit.
You think you can defeat me and my knight? Then by all means, try.
What? And you have Kanto? Oh man. God, I wish I gave her regular tone.
I'll manage.
Will you? Why is this? What the? What level is everyone? Huh? Not as useful. Alright, you're gonna punch. What? 22 defense. That's right. We're going to bait them as hard as we can right now. She gets no HP. Alright, Fram, to you. No, how, Chris?
Oh, I would disappoint everyone. I should just get out of the way for now. I'm sorry.
You piece of shit. All right, kill him, Fran. That was a losing battle if I've ever seen one.
Give me an order.
Also, it's very funny you can just keep sparing those.
Yeah, no problem.
Uh-huh.
It's decided.
All right.
She could double, this would be so much easier. Man, what did she get? World Truth.
Thank you.
Dream well.
Okay, that could help.
I'm so glad you came. Quite a backdrop. I knew you'd come.
One damage.
I better pull back.
You knock a no. Oh, she did it again? That's bullcrap.
Oh, guess I can't fight anymore. Sorry, I've got to retreat.
All right, well. Who's saying next on the trade? Finally have a tome that's not garbage. She starts one-shotting everything. Very cool. Nice try, Lame Dragon. Nice try, Vale.
Ridiculous.
Why do you keep killing everyone like this? This is bullshit. Oh, you took the fort.
Oh, fucking Zephyr.
Holy hell. Alright, we are just going to hit her one time. Where's the... Alright, you got it, Lear. I believe in you.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous, actually. This should not work. There's no way. No shot. No cap. Oh my gosh, he's doing it.
Dream well.
This is not how this game should work.
I had to stop.
The fort's mine now. Now I get to play Fortnite.
Dream well. Our foes are strong.
I don't think so.
Here goes. Not possible.
Oh,
how
God.
Could this happen? I promise you will not survive our next encounter.
As funny as this is. Getting too cracked. Literally has like plus 50 avoid.
Had to stop you.
All right.
How is he healing? Oh no, he did it. Nice. It's gonna take a bit. Nice vantage, nerd.
I cannot accept this. The Ivy. Nortensia. I'm sorry. No. But I love you both. Illusia is yours to lead. And yours. 'Tis the moment I slipped into the Fell Dragon's thrall. My fate.
Yeah, this is kind of ridiculous. Is he healing himself? Getting there.
By a bunch of weaklings.
This person has 0% hit. Well. You're just prolonging the inevitable, man. Is she done using her gauge skill? What happened? Really? You're gonna run? Alright.
Restraint, Sigurd. Run wild. Look upon the might of Lord Sombra.
Yeah, I'm looking all right. That much eight. That's not enough. Engage. All right, we're ending this. Ooh, perfect. hell is that? Alright, I'm gonna pack and sleep, I guess.
Damn, the ring we gave Hyacinth. They snatched it.
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Come, my lady. We must hurry. Is something the matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
What are you planning?
Just do it.
Very well.
Debated.
Was brief. It meant everything.
What the hell?
You filthy defect. When we return, I'll see that you never wake up again!
Mavir, keep an eye on those other rings!
Understood.
The Ring of the Holy Night? Thank you, Vale. Emblem Sigurd, Emblem Leaf, I'm glad you two are back.
As am I. Allow me to apologize for failing to protect you at the cathedral. All this time, within my dimmed consciousness, I feared you and I would never again meet.
Sigurd, that was my fault, not yours.
As you saw, they have been twisting Vale's mind and using her as a pawn. With Sombron's movement limited, it is she who carries out his will.
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
First, we have to help the people of Flora. We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fires and rescued the survivors. With this fight, we have 8 rings. We're at an advantage to take the other 4.
Yes. Victory is in sight.
Alfred, why don't you go to the castle? Tell Queen Ev what has happened here.
Yeah. Leave the village to us.
Thanks, everyone. I appreciate it.
Be safe, Vale.
Imagine if everyone died. A real... Oh. Run for that. Broke the game though. Yeah. Yeah, drop anything now. Okay. Why did it give so much? Man, that was ridiculous.
Yes. Of all the rings stolen from Lethos, I'm the last to join you. Please excuse my lateness. It's not your fault. I'm just glad you're back. And I promise not to lose you again, Erica.
God damn, no one did anything that fight. Why are you messing with you so good? One. Can I buy now? Okay, now I can just get as many as I want. Cool, and I'm poor. Where'd all my money go? Money? What else can I reclass to? Very good. Back up. Sword master. What do you even get from second ceiling? These are 5 movement. High priest sounds really funny. Silly ass stream. Oh god.